Salut, comrades, and welcome back to Let's Play Shogun Total War 2. My name is Vadim, and actually, since the last video, I've tried to figure out if I can win this castle battle. But like, this is one of my tries, like actually my first try. And as you see, there is corpses everywhere. Like, I mean, everywhere. Like, look how many there are. Yeah. I have killed lots of their general. I've lost lots of my forces. Well, generals are alive, but like a couple of my units are fully extinguished, and I still didn't do the job because they just keep coming. And as you see, there is lots of forces that I just have no army to defeat, and. Yeah, it's just time running out, and this was my best bet. It's like AI just glitched out or something, but the thing is, it stopped from attacking and a costly victory. And I hope I will like the attack will be repelled, so they will get back from me for a little bit at least. Because I think I've killed a lot of their units, and actually I see that I lost almost the same as they did. You know, lots of my units got promoted, but lots of them just got died. And you know what, actually, trade agreement
would surely bring benefits.
Yeah, why not? Okay, let's see how this situation will turn out. And I see all these monks. I actually do not know what they do, but maybe I should hire some of them. Actually, about this battle, like, I think I made lots of mistakes, but a war. Let's see. Yeah, I've got some reinforcements. I need more archers, actually. Yeah, and my castle is complete, yeah, so it's not like a crappy just wall province. It's solid, solid nice province. And you know what, I 19, I need 500. Actually, it's yeah, and by the way, it was very surprising they've attacked me. And Kiso is rose again. This is very interesting. And actually, I don't see the future for Uesugi clan. I think it will fall next couple of turns. Warriors, concealed army. You know what I think? Since the Kiso is a new,
welcome. I'm here to listen and to seek a worthy outcome to our discussions.
How about
I
need 500 gold. No, I need it. 500 here. And what can I offer? Definite alliance? No, I don't think so. Military access. Okay, the only thing. No. Oh, it's just.
Welcome. I'm here to listen
and to seek a worthy outcome to our discussions. What about please 200? Okay, 300? No. And I need every gold piece actually right now, because no. Not let's not be that greedy. Excellent. Okay, I can trade. So I
speak
need 200 more.
Ready to take your head.
And for what? You will see. Okay, at least 100. No.
Speak carefully, for my sword is ready to take your head.
Oh, they willing to give me some money. Actually, that may be the best thing so far. No. So you wanted to ask me why do you need that much of money? Don't you have enough? No, actually, I will. What? All this job for nothing? Okay, not for nothing. At least I have loads of money. And you know what? I think it's time. It's time for our Takeda to go down, because...
Welcome indeed, my honorable friend. What shall we discuss in the hope of mutual profit?
Do you feel it, guys? It is something. It like the Japan will never be the same again after this, because from now on it's officially Takeda versus me. Actually, I think about we're building a fleet to fend off pirates. Superior war horses acquired. Yeah. Peace. Clan. By the way, yeah.
Speak carefully, for my sword is ready to take your head. We should discuss matters of mutual interest, so that all... Speak carefully, for my sword is ready.
No, actually, I will not start trading with them. Because I might attack them pretty soon, actually. Yeah, and my ninja. He's a ninja too. So, should be very close. to be able to help anytime. Let's see how my what my units are survived. So we have 1, 2, 3, actually 4 of my archers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 7 of my, actually it's not that bad. It's bad that they saved up all their troops. No, actually this too. By the way, in total they have 5, I guess 5 generals, like in this 2 army combined. And right now they have only 2 generals with a crappy army without being able to reinforce. And like this all that left of their army. And I think as you see, my replenishment rate is that high that next turn my army will be twice as powerful as right now, and it will take only 3 turns to like to get it fully intact. And this here, I think I will go for a market because it's pretty nice economical building, and and this one, sawmills, it will give us high quality timber. I do not know why do I need high quality timber. I think it's something with ships, and actually I do not need much of a ships. Okay, let's see once again. Yeah, the castles. If I will get a castle in this province, I will be able to yeah, I think I will do that. And maybe one more market. Just for fun. But no, I do not have provinces with enough. I think I will go for a roads here. Actually, I don't think someone will attack me in a naval battle. So let's try to end the turn and see what will happen. And actually I would really like to yeah, and the tech clan is do not want to stop. Yeah, I would really like to see to show you the naval battle, but still nobody attack me and I cannot attack anyone. Like, actually maybe I'm doing it wrong and the ship ship attacks, not like ship attacks, but I mean descents are the better strategy. Yeah, our castle is under siege. I know. Okay, can I? No, it's not enough money. Okay, what can I do? Sabotage army. Not good. Sabotage army, assassinate. Let's just quick save. Pyrrhic victory. No, no, no. Don't want that. So, okay, let's just see. Knight attack would be nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, they have an advantage in terms of archers. Right, let's do it once again, let's see. The same. So they have an advantage in terms of archers, but they do not have that much in plan of land units, like foot soldiers. And I will, like, it's, I think it's a wise thing for me to just You know what, I think they do not have that many of an advantage in plan of archers. I can, using my flaming arrows and like tactical maneuvers, I think I will be able to fight them off. Well, we will see. So I don't want snow. Yeah, that's kind of nice weather. Okay, I have. I'm close to the hill, so I think I must use that. By the way, in plan of archers, I do not have that of a disadvantage. Yeah, I see. So let me just place my troops. Well, for some reason my AI wanted to place my archers, not archers, but the biggest of my melee like Yari Ashigaru's into like on the left flank when it's clearly that it will be just wait a second. Where do you want to go? Yeah. Start firing already. Fire arrows. Kill them. No, don't stop. You go here. Need some flanking. That would be cool if we could just fire. Set wood ablaze. And is it general? No, it's just light cavalry. Oh my god. Kill light cavalry quickly. Thanos front. Oh my god. Here is
hidden units, my lord. Treacherously meant to ambush us.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hidden units. That is the problem. No, not that light cavalry attacking us.
Our archers.
Oh, the hidden units is yeah. Sure. I actually don't understand who is the general. Yeah, I think their archer, not the archers, but their katana is the general. So I need to target in this one. And actually, I think to put my guys into... Oh my god.
Units, my lord, treacherously meant to ambush us.
And yeah, I cannot attack unit. Oh no, I can't. I thought that the forest makes makes a unit place in forest unreachable for a cavalry. But I see it's not the case. Okay, very, very slowly. Actually, not my two best units. But I think Katana Samurai will do a great job. Okay, and just run before...
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
Just run before Yari Ashigaru's will be able to reach. Oh my god, I do not have nowhere to run. I just... Just flee. While my units, the bulk
this
of my army.
This is a black day! Our general has fallen by
you! Just... Okay, that's mean a new daimyo pretty soon, because I think this was my... I hope my... Let's just not lose my other general, because I don't want to, because of that unfortunate event, I do not want to make a return or wait till my new general will arrive. I don't think this unit is able.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord!
That we've lost in general, but in this situation at least we didn't lose an army and the province, because as far as I understand my opponent do not have anything to attack with from now on. And I wish I could keep
this hidden units have been discovered,
horseman
my
unit,
lord.
But... Okay, can you reach this one? So where's the line? No, line is very far away. Actually, based on this thing that I didn't lose much in this fight, I think I didn't lose any units entirely. So in next turn, my like one turn of replenishment will make it impossible for my opponent to for the tech land. To take this province from me, but still, I shouldn't be losing, because the most annoying thing that I lost them stupidly, my general stupidly. It's not like it was a necessity. Like yeah, I have shattered one or two of their archer units, but. Still, it didn't work it. Actually, it's the case for the most of So it's just too bad I shouldn't be lost it like that. And one of my most spareable unit is a samurai retainers. Just almost didn't lost anything. So it once again wasn't the wisest thing on my part. Yeah, two guys, like one here and another I do not know where. They are the only that they are samurais, or they are even not samurais, but just that they are men that are left. And I think this lucky bastard will manage to get away with his stick, pointy stick. Yeah, so lucky for him. Let's wish him good luck and let's just end the battle. So once again, it's very cannot stress this more how it's annoying and bad that we've lost our daimyo, but that's life. Yeah, lost 400 and they lost 1,000. And we can try to buy some of their army. Actually, let's see what we will have. We will have couple of units for how many? 100? No, it's not the best decision. I think my army will stay for a while here. And oh, they are already. Maybe we should try to assassinate someone. Or no, let's just sabotage army to train my ninja. Failure. Oh my god, they have another army here. I hope my ally will make them stay away for a while. But that's not the case. We've stood our ground. We have actually I'm very tempted to redirect this army on the west. And let's see. By the way, you know what? I think Kiso are hostile. No, I don't think they have already had enough.
Speak carefully.
No.
For my sword is ready to take your head.
And for some reason no one wanted to trade with me. Maybe I hope it's not because I am just a backstabbing bastard. I hope not. And you know what? Maybe.
Speak carefully.
No, I cannot make them my vassals. Everybody hate me, just everybody. Yeah, but it's okay. Okay, what should I do? Okay, I will think for a while what should I do. But for now, guys, that's it. Thank you for watching, and comrades, you are dismissed.